So let's start making the sweet corns. Here I have taken 250 grams of sweet corns. Now we have to boil them. Here I have taken water in a pan. Add 1 teaspoon of sugar in it. Now the water starts boiling. We have to add the corns in it. We have to boil the corns for only 1 minute, not more than that. Now our sweet corns is perfectly ready. We switch off the gas flame and let bake them. So now when the pan is heated, add almond butter in it. Now add the corns in it and mix them very well. Add 1/2 teaspoon of red chili powder. Mix them very well. Add 2 pinch of salt. Now we have to fry the baby corns on medium flame. Add 1/2 teaspoon of lemon juice and mix it well. Now our sweet corns are looking very nice. Very beautiful aroma is coming. Now let's turn off the gas flame and add a little of chopped coriander in it. Mix it well. Now they are ready. Let's take them out in a bowl. Take them out in a serving bowl.
Delicious.